Chismosas, by now I'm sure you guys have all seen that La Rosa de Guadalupe released an episode that very closely followed the whole drama with Cazzu, Ángel Aguilar, and Cristian Nodal. And everybody has been asking, how the hell are they getting away with this? And is Cristian Nodal gonna take action against this? Now, I was wondering the same thing, and then I happened to see that on TikTok, everybody was trying to pass off this statement by this account on TikTok as actually being Cristian Nodal talking about the situation. Now, this account said, comunicado el día de hoy, soy víctima de Televisa donde presentan el capítulo de La Rosa de Guadalupe, fan de su relación, y exponen mi vida privada burlándose de mi esposa actual, Ángela Aguilar, cuando era fan de mi relación con Cazzu y tía de Inti. Tomaré acciones legales. Now guys, I'm gonna go ahead and translate this for you guys, but I'm sure you can see from just the literal name of the account not being verified that this is very clearly not Cristian Nodal's account. Here's the translation. It says, today I am a victim of Televisa, where they presented an episode of La Rosa de Guadalupe, fan de su relación, a fan of their relationship, and exposed my private life, making fun of my current wife, Ángela Aguilar, when she was a fan of my relationship with Cazzu and Inti's aunt. I will take legal action. Now, I can't for the life of me understand how people would think that this was a real account. I mean, it takes 2 seconds to look that this is not a verified account. This is not Cristian Nodal's actual username on Twitter. And if you take 2 seconds to look at the actual account, you can see it says 13 following and 166 followers. I mean, that is not Cristian Nodal's page. Now, I understand that people really wanted a reaction from Cristian Nodal or Angela or even of Cazzu of this episode because it was so spot on to their lives. But guys, do you really think that this is gonna happen? I highly, highly doubt that. They haven't made a comment on anything so far, and I highly doubt that that's gonna happen anytime soon. So any videos that you see floating out there that are saying that he is out here trying to sue them, that's not real, guys. Take 2 seconds. Do the homework. It's not real. These people are just trying to get clicks. Now, of course, I'll be on the lookout for the actual real statement if it ever comes, which I highly doubt. But I'm curious to know what you guys think about this. Let me know down below in the comments. And don't forget to like and follow for more gossip, cheese, and all things. See.